इज कमिंग, हर नेम इज जुबिया हरीम, शी इज फ्रॉम 8th स्टैंडर्ड, क्लैप फॉर अ लॉट।
The respected teacher and my dear friends, Assalamu Alaikum. Today I am telling you something about Ramzan, the 9th month of Muslim calendar and the holy month of fasting. Ramzan is the most precious month in the Islamic calendar. It is celebrated as the month during which Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, received the initial revelation of the Quran. It is the month of tranquility, the month of Qiyam, the month of goodness, the month of forgiveness, the month of mercy, the month of attending paradise. It is the month of being a Muslim. It is the month of celebration being a Muslim, where we practice self-restraint. We don't just do what we want, we do what the Almighty has ordained. Subhanallah. The Prophet, peace be upon him, said, the month of the Ramzan is start. The gates of heaven are opened and the gates of hell are closed. And devils are chained. During this month, Muslims ask forgiveness for past sins, pray for guidance and help in refraining from everyday evils, and also try to purify themselves. So once you find Ramzan, spend it according to the teaching of the Quran and to earn the will of Allah. Thank you so much.
Are wow, marvelous, splendid, excellent, very good. जोरदार टाली हमारे जुबे आ रही है। द नेक्स्ट हु इज कमिंग, ही इज फ्रॉम 7th स्टैंडर्ड, हिज नेम इज मिस्टर जुनेद, क्लैप फॉर हिम लॉर्ड।
In which all heavenly knowledge has been revealed by Allah Ta'ala. This is the month of patience, and the reward of patience is paradise. Its first part is mercy of Allah. Its middle part is forgiveness. Its last part is protection from fire. Allah, it called Ramzanul Mubarak. Allah has revealed the heavenly books in this month. Small book were revealed to Hazrat Ibrahim alayhi salam in Ramzan. Taurat was revealed to Hazrat Musa alayhi salam in Ramzan. Zubur was revealed to Hazrat Daud alayhi salam in Ramzan. Injil was revealed to Hazrat Isa alayhi salam in Ramzan. And the Holy Quran was revealed to Hazrat Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam in Ramzan. Allah Almighty said, when you will fast, to write to fast. So you will be blessed with piety. And we have from the Quran that may yataqillahu yaj'allahu wa makhraj wa yarzuqhu min haythu la yahtasib. Its mean is that who does piety, Allah makes a way out of every difficulty for him. Allah says, my blute ummah is, make one farz equal to 70, make one nafil equal to 5. And Allah says, who will perform tarabih at night? Who will fast during the day? Last night of Ramzan, I will wash it like this. Not even an iota of sin, not will remain with him. There is one night, there is one salat in Ramzan, which is called as Tarabih. Its 1,500 villages are written on every prostration, and a palace is built in heaven on every prostration, which has 60,000 gold and silver doors. And Allah plants a tree for us, under which a horse can run for 100 years. Allah gave us Ramzanul Mubarak, such a great wealth. And it also has physical power to create our hereafter. Spiritual health is also apparent, that as much as the body becomes hungry, light arises in the self, the days are bright. So Allah has revealed the heavenly books in this month. Quran has revealed in this month. So make the worship of Ramzan to the Quran. Read Quran as much as you could with translation. and Allah bears our sin in the fire of our hunger and the thirst of our fasting. The last night of Ramadan, Allah forgives our all sin of the last year. And my dear friends, don't miss the fast. It is the greatest act to close to Allah. So try to worship will in the month of Ramadan. Assalamu alaikum.
MashaAllah.